Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to the channel.
Watch out! Are you awake? Hurry and get up! I have your clothes ready over there.
Thank you.
Tomorrow is Christmas Day. You will need to do your best in training. It decides the Hey, don't tell me you've forgotten already. How could you forget? Director Herzog said that whoever performs best today can leave this place and go to the capital to study. So you have to try your best. We promised we would see what lies on the other side of the ocean together. This is the card I made. You just need to sign it with your name. Your clothes are on that chair. Come out once you've changed. Zed should be waiting outside.
My little Renata, you're looking so pretty today. What are you doing? Why isn't Z with you? What happened to him?
Dr. Herzog, I'm just looking for some nice flowers that I can give you as a Christmas gift.
The flowering season of the Arctic Rose has already passed. However, you have always found favor with Lady Luck. Keep looking. But remember, not to neglect your training.
Phew, that was a close one. If Director Herzog found out that Zed isn't up yet, he'd be in trouble again. I told him to get up. Why isn't he here yet? Oh well, I guess I'll have to wait for him a while longer.
Thank you. Is he still lying on the bed? He appears to be no better, even after all the nutrients.
What a waste. If I had those nutrients, I could have reached Mr. Herzog's requirement long ago.
Hey, didn't Mr. Herzog give you an extra dose yesterday? How do you feel now?
Well, you'll see it with your own eyes. Let's go. Stammer, take a guess. Who will go to the capital this year?
I don't know either. Maybe Anton?
I wish I could go to the capital. I heard that people there live in tall buildings. They travel by car and eat chocolate with every meal.
Really? That would be... It would be... so dreamy.
By the way, I've got myself a date for Christmas. You'll have to find someone else.
Huh? Well then...
Has the time come once again to go and beg for scraps like a hungry stray dog? Why don't you leave that to Anton? Nobody can tell me what to do, not even the director himself.
But today's training will determine who gets to go to the capital!
Very easy. If I wanted to leave the orphanage, nobody could stop me from doing so.
Well, okay. I trust you.
That's more like it. I'll go back and take a nap. I will trust you with the Christmas gift box.
Come and check it.
Seems the supply ship hasn't arrived. Normally, the supply ship arrives just before Christmas. There'll be supplies for the whole year, and Christmas gifts. Ah, the training's about to begin. I must go now. Don't forget to find a date for tomorrow's Christmas banquet.
Mean it?
I'm sorry.
What a spoiled kid. Never learned to say I'm sorry, have you? I don't think you can ever go to the capital for the rest of your lives.
Anton, forget it. These people are dummies. Go now. Mr. Herzog awaits.
Why are there only two of you? Where is Z?
Director Herzog, Zed isn't feeling well.
Huh? But yesterday he was just fine. Has something gone wrong with his dosage?
Don't worry, he's going to be just fine. Look, we've made this Christmas card for you.
My little Renata, aren't you the most heartwarming flower in this frozen land? All right, here is the training gear for today. Don't move a muscle until I give my orders.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.